Hey guys, here's a cool trick. I figured out the Japanese cheat on the Wuhu Mountain Loop. So here's their darkest secret. You turn around, you jump over the fence into the water. Then you get blasted to the top, where you go into the third stage of the course. And if you want to beat me on Mario Kart 7, my name is Shad.